to all my new followers, or if you're new, no, that's not it. Welcome back, beauties. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification button. Today I'm gonna take down the tree because it's already, today I think it's the 9th or the 10th, and I leave it up all the way through Three Kings Day, but because Three Kings was in the middle of the week, I decided to do it this weekend. Panera Bread. About to get, that's my little baby, my little minion.
Eight and a half actually.
So we decided to go and get some Panera Bread. And it's packed out here. This COVID is not slowing anyone down. Everybody out here, they do have their masks on, but I think I'm just gonna order from the car. I think that's what I'm gonna do, only because I don't wanna be in there with other people. But yeah, I'm gonna go and get my food. I'll show you guys what I got. I want to go and stop over at, across the street at Target because I need to get some, come on, turn. I need to get some patches. Some some acne patches because for some reason I keep breaking out. And I should have ordered them with my Sephora order. And for some reason, I didn't think of it at the time. My skin is not flawless. I would love for my skin to be flawless. Unfortunately, at the moment, it is not. But needless to say, once I get those products, I will show them to you. You guys, if you have any recommendations for me, just comment below. I will read them. I will go ahead and show you what I have, what I've gotten, and show you the process. So I think once I receive them, I'm gonna use them for about a week or so and see what difference it creates in my skin, if at all. But I'll let you guys know. You guys will be in that journey with me. But going back, digressing, I need to go to Target, which is across the plaza here, and just get those little pimple patches. Every time I get a bump, a blemish, I want to put those patches on so I won't have to, you know, it speeds up the process. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that. I also have to go and get gas because, as per usual, I am at low fuel, 37 miles. I swear every week I have to go. Like, I want to go a lot less. Like, can I just fill up and go every 2 weeks? I probably shouldn't be driving so much. But anyways, I'm gonna go and place my order and hopefully they can come out. I think they can.
Pops, you think they come out, give you the order?
They do.
They do? Okay. Well, let's hope. This is the first time at this Panera. They should all be the same, right?
Yeah.
All right, guys. I'll be back.
Priority. Okay. For more information, visit PaneraBread.com/illnessprevention. For cafe hours, press 1. For help with a new or existing catering order.
So, I went into Target. Farewell, little Target. Because they were crazy busy. Let me tell you, they were busier than Christmas season. You would think, you know, things would slow down a little bit, but I guess not. But here I am. I couldn't even record in there because it was so many people. And I was feeling claustrophobic. So I went and got the Mighty Patches. But check this out. Last night, I should have just ordered them from Amazon because... Amazon wanted $13 for a pack of, I think it was like 26 or something. This is $7. It was $6.99 for a pack of 6. Ooh, the lighting. You see the texture there? But anyways, I got them. It is what it is. And then I was thirsty. So I got Smart Water, and I didn't realize that they had flavor ones. This one is watermelon mint. Let me open it real quick. Let me put you down for a moment. Let's see, can I lay or sit you there? Yes, I can sit you there. Good. It's a very light flavor. I got a Greek salad from Panera Bread. Look.
Greek salad.
Yes. You see them red onions? Yes.
Onions are red?
These are. These are. They look purple though. But they're called red onions. I'm gonna tear that salad up once I get home. Because I am hungry.
Some beets about, I want to say 2 to 3 weeks ago, but you know, the postal system is real slow as of late. So I just received it, I want to say Wednesday. So I'm getting a chance to unbox it now. And I hope they are exactly what I'm expecting, because I could keep them on because I've tried, you know. just put them up, and then the day will come, or the, you know, the time will come that I will wear them. And then I'm like, oh my god, these are the most uncomfortable shoes. I did that one too many times. So I'm gonna try these on. They look nice. Well, I like them. I can wear them with my leather jacket. Here they are. I should have done my setup a little bit better. They had an inside zipper, that's all. That would have been the only thing. Let me see, my lighting sucks right now. There you go. All right, let me see. Let's see if I can set this up. Serum. So, but let's see how this works. I'm looking forward to that. And then, of course, every time you shop from Sephora, you get the freebies. So I got this Super Berry Hydrating Glow Dream Mask. It has Mackie and Vitamin C, squalane, and hyaluronic acid, which I already use hyaluronic acid on my skin. Because I also suffer from eczema, and I've been having that treated, so that is, my eczema is nice and calm now, so I haven't had any flare-ups for a while, knock on wood, and I'm grateful for that. And then I got this Yves Saint Laurent perfume. I don't use these when I get these samples. I smell it. If I like it, then I'm like, okay. But I usually don't use the samples. And besides, I think this is
forward to. I was hoping that it was gonna get here, but then I got an email saying that there was a delay, so I'm cool with that. I'm happy that I got back in the house.